Welcome once again to a rehearsal for meeting the light that never died, that faked its own death per our request. Alright? They didn't do it on its own. We asked it to. But it didn't really die. And we accept this fact, and we're going to experience this light now. The light that never died, the light that never can die. We're going to rehearse, so we bring the moment of this actual awareness of the presence of the light. We bring it closer as fast as possible. We have no time to waste. So we rehearse, and here is the light. We rehearse that we're beholding the light, we're experiencing the light, and we say, ah, this is the light of peace. This is the light of peace. Ah, this is the light of bliss. This is the light of bliss. This is the light of oneness. Ah, this is the light of forgiveness. This is the light of glory. Glory, glory. This is the light of glory. This is the light of serenity. This is the light of serenity. This is the light of calm. This is the light of calm. This is the light of inclusiveness, all inclusiveness. This is the light of all inclusiveness. This is the light of identity. This is the light of identity. This is the light of gratefulness. This is the light of gratefulness. This is the light of relief. This is the light of relief. This is the light of smoothness, of smoothed out smoothness. This is the light of clarity. This is the light of clear clarity. This is the light of freshness. The light of freshness. This is the light of abidance. The light of abidance. This is the light of life. This is the light of life. This is the light of blessing. This is the light of blessed blessing. This is the light of graceful grace. Ah, this is the light of graceful grace. Wow. This is the light of spontaneity. This is the light of spontaneous spontaneity. This is the light of holy holiness. Ah, this is the light of holy holiness. Ah, this is the light of vision. Ah, this is the light of freedom. Ah, this is the light of love. This is the light of pure purity. This is the light of spaciousness. This is the light of silent silence. This is the light of silence. Ah, this is the light of still stillness. The light of still stillness. This is the light of beyondness, beyond the beyondness. This is the light of beyond the beyondness. This is the light of wordlessness. This is the light of wordlessness. This is the light of light. This is the light of light. This is the light of divinity. This is the light of divine divinity. This is the light of effortlessness. Ah, this is the light of seamlessness. This is the light of boundlessness. Ah, this is the light of the heart. This is the light of the heart. This is the light of centeredness. This is the light of assured assurance. The light of assured assurance. This is the light of carefreeness. Ah, this is the light of the of the presence of presence. The presence of presence. This is the light of beautiful beauty. Ah, this is the light of everywhereness. Everywhereness of everywhereness. This is the light of everywhere nowness. This is the light of everywhere nowness. This is the light of eternity. This is the light of eternal life. This is the light of timeless timelessness. Ah, this is the light of formless formlessness. This is the light of sweet, sweet, sweet sweetness. This is the light of secure security. This is the light of belonging, belongingness. This is the light of ageless agelessness. Ah, this is the light of endless endlessness. Ah, this is the light of incorruptible incorruptibleness. This is the light of radiant radiance. Ah, this is the light of isness, the isness of isness. This is the light of isness of isness. This is the light of true remembrance, the remembrance of remembrance. This is the light of the compassion of compassion. Ah, this is the life, the light of self-released self-releasedness. This is the light. This is the light of the vision of oneness. This is the light of the vision of oneness. This is the light that is shared by allness. The isness that is allness. The everywhereness that is nowness. This is that. This is that. This is that. And it's a universal sharing. We don't have to share it, this experience, all ourselves, just ourselves. It's the whole universe of universes is sharing this experience with us. All right. Very great. That's it for this rehearsal.